Did you know that when you're using WPS Spreadsheet, you can directly create a table in the original data sheet? The generated table comes with functions such as sorting, filtering, and setting styles, which can save us a lot of time for subsequent operations. Now I'm going to show you how to create a table. Take this sales table as an example. Click the Insert tab, and then click the Table button. You can also use the shortcut key, Ctrl-L, to directly open the edit box. Select the data area and check, My table has headers. After creating the table, we can find that WPS Spreadsheet has provided a large number of built-in templates for the users in the Table Tools tab. There, you can choose your favorite style and use it with one click. Now, let's suppose we need to quickly find out which products are the top 10 sales. Since the table feature comes with a filtering function, we only need to click the drop-down button on the right and click Top 10 to quickly come up with the results. When there is no need to use the sorting and filtering features, you can also click the Convert to Range button to convert it into a normal table with one click. Do you get it?